If you research schizophrenia, what you see is the hallucinations, the delusions, the paranoia.
But in reality, there are three symptom domains most commonly associated with schizophrenia. This video will focus on cognitive symptoms. Cognitive symptoms are a core aspect of schizophrenia. Cognitive symptoms can start early, even before hallucinations or delusions, and may continue to make daily tasks difficult.
It wasn't until I started attending peer support groups that I really started to understand that these symptoms were also a part of my illness and a part of what I was struggling with.
At Boehringer Ingelheim, we're here to remind you that cognitive symptoms are common for people living with schizophrenia. It's okay to ask for help and to remember you're not alone.